On the second pitch, Hunter fires a fastball, and Pérez rips into it for a long drive to left field. It's going, going, gone for a home run into the left field bleachers. Pérez hit 17 homers the first half of the season for the Reds, and this one gives Tony an added big thrill. And now the National League lead.